New York is the first city in the country to share this level of coronavirus antibody testing results with the public. And tonight, the new health commissioner is breaking down the numbers with PIX 11. One out of every four people tested positive for antibodies. One out of four.
As a doctor, I remember how much suffering there was in our city back in March and April. I never want to return to that.
Mapping the virus. New York City just released 1.5 million antibody test results. The new numbers further expose glaring disparities throughout city neighborhoods.
Particularly parts of Brooklyn and Queens and the Bronx, where it's clear that some New Yorkers living in those neighborhoods have had more of a burden of COVID than others.
Across the boroughs, just 19% of people tested positive for COVID antibodies in Manhattan, the lowest rate in the city. Parts of the Upper East and Upper West Sides had even lower numbers, below 13%. The hardest hit borough, the Bronx, where 33%, one out of every three people, tested positive for COVID antibodies.
We know that there are a lot of people who are essential workers who, by virtue of trying to protect their livelihoods, may not have been able to stay home and isolate.
By neighborhood, the zip codes with the highest rates of positive antibody tests were Corona, Queens at 51.6% and Borough Park, Brooklyn at over 46.8%. The health department is still studying how the makeup of households in a community may impact coronavirus spread.
Particularly places where you have multiple generations or multiple people, you know, living in a smaller space.
Dr. Dave Chokshi stepped into his new role as city health commissioner just days ago, amidst concerns of a second wave of coronavirus and a tough fall flu season.
This could be the most important flu vaccine that many of us get.
The new commissioner's most urgent message, remain vigilant and wear your mask.
I look forward to the day when we can say definitively that there's herd immunity in the city as a whole, or even in specific parts of the city. But unfortunately, we're just not there yet.
The health department continues to offer free coronavirus and antibody testing throughout the five boroughs, including new pop-up sites each week. To find the location nearest you, head to nyc.gov/coronavirus. Reporting from Long Island City, Queens, Ayanna Harry, PIX 11 News.